David's going to show you how easy it is to convert the paddle from sit-down mode in kayak style to stand-up mode in SUP style. As you can see, one of the blades removes and is replaced by a fully adjustable T-handle. Simple as that. Golly, we've thought of everything.